Following the staggering atomic implosion at Japan's Fukushima atomic plant in 2011, authorities have been chasing after new wellsprings of efficient power energy, and they're investigating every possibility. A large equipment creator in Japan called IHI Corp has effectively tried a model of a gigantic, plane-measured turbine that can produce power from strong remote ocean sea flows, Bloomberg reports, laying the basis for a promising new wellspring of sustainable power that doesn't depend on radiant days or solid breezes. The organization's most recent model is called Kairyu and tips the scales at 330 tons. Two counter-pivoting turbine fans are associated by a monstrous fuselage, which permits the whole device to drift while moored secured to the ocean bottom, floating somewhere in the range of 100 and 160 feet underneath the surface. There, it pulls energy from one of the world's most grounded seaflows, off the eastern bank of Japan, utilizing it to turn its powerful turbines. During shows recently, the organization had the option to produce around 100 kilowatts of stable power. During future tests, IHI Corp is wanting to create 2 megawatts, with the expectations of starting off business tasks during the 2030s, Bloomberg reports. Japan is additionally investigating alternate ways of producing energy from the ocean, including flowing power and sea nuclear power transformation, the last option of which creates power by taking advantage of the temperature differential among cold and warm seawater. Designs currently have the test of scaling the activity to a place where it seems okay, which is definitely not a simple accomplishment. The greatest issue for seaflow turbines is whether they could deliver a gadget that would produce power monetarily out of flows that are not areas of strength for especially, Macron, Marine Energy Examiner, told Bloomberg.